never been worse, so you must like me for me.
Can you see me? Can you see me? Can anyone see me? No one can see me! Oh, fine. I screwed up.
Are going to review Taylor Swift's new song called Delicate. Have you seen it?
I love Taylor Swift.
Have you seen it?
No, I haven't. You have?
Yeah, I saw it last night. It was so good. I watched it twice.
How are you going to react to it then?
Well, I'm going to react to it how I saw it.
That's not a reaction.
It's not?
No.
How?
Because that's not what a reaction is.
Hey guys, so we're at the part of the vlog where I'm going to actually review Taylor Swift's new video called Delicate, and I wasn't a Taylor Swift fan until
her
last few years.
It's when you're 15. Oh, you're really not a fan. You just said 16.
And when you're 16 and somebody tells you that you're beautiful.
When you're okay, if you could guess our lyrics, I'll give you $10. Cause when you're 15 and somebody
tells you you're beautiful. You believe them.
When somebody tells you they love you, you gotta believe them.
Same thing. He's been a huge
Taylor Swift, if you're watching, we absolutely love you. And I'm speaking for myself when I say we.
No, I actually love her too. I love her now.
Tell her.
I love you. And I think you're awesome, and I've grown to love you over the years. He's loved me since he was a kid.
Hence why when she was like,
wanted to marry you
to this song.
We should go to a Taylor Swift concert.
Yeah.
That would be so fun.
Or we could just move to New York and start running the Central Park.
Should she runs it?
She's...
Really?
That's what she does.
Okay, we're going to start stalking Taylor Swift. Let's start. Okay.
Start recording our screen. Okay, our screen is recording. And this is Taylor Swift, Delicate, that we are reacting to.
Number one on trending.
Number two on trending.
Oh, it moved.
What?
Two.
Let's get her back on number
Who's
one.
On number one? We should react to number one.
Put the volume up.
Delicate. Ooh.
Ooh.
Aww.
I missed you, Taylor.
She looks good.
Damn.
I like it. Auto-tune.
She sounds so good.
She does. I'm enjoying it.
I felt like I knew the beat was gonna drop.
Definitely makes me wanna dance. Are you listening to the words or the beat?
I'm just looking at her. I've missed her so much. I love what she's wearing.
She
I know,
looks
like.
Good. Aw, that's so cute.
Can you do that?
Gosh. I love what she's doing. Okay, she's relatable. Hashtag relatable. Everyone does that.
Oh, a bunch of girls are walking in. She's trying to wave at them.
They're ignoring her.
Why would they ever ignore her?
There's magic paper.
I absolutely love Taylor Swift. I don't
they
even care what
her.
She
no,
does.
No, they can't see her.
So no one can see her in this video. I don't get what's happening, but basically no one sees her.
And she's free.
Oh, so she starts dancing like a total freak. There we go.
Oh my
there we
gosh.
Go. I feel like Taylor Swift would do
That's
this
amazing.
Even if people could see her. That's why I love
you
her.
Think?
Yeah, she is like this.
Damn.
I dare you to do this dance move in public.
I love it.
After this video's done.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, look at those lines.
Got me feeling the feels.
Perfect lines.
Okay, perfect lines.
With the beat.
Yeah. Oh, go girl. Do you imagine if people acted like this? That's cute.
All that. My head.
I'm not really reacting because I'm really enjoying it.
Me too. We're like the worst reactors, hey?
We are the worst.
We're like,
oh.
Love you, Taylor.
So cute. She's like, she's doing my dance. Let's do the Taylor dance.
Oh, she has like a
hey, look,
nice little lady in there.
Dance. This one. This is the dance you always do. This one, dude. Not that. This one. And you make a weird face.
This is great.
Can't believe
I like
she's
it.
Barefoot everywhere.
This is my reaction. I love it. Taylor Swift, Delicate.
I didn't hear a single word.
It's just like feel good. All you want to do is like run in the rain,
feel good.
Twirl around, jump in puddles, and do weird stuff.
Yeah, it's just definitely a feel good song.
You know, for as shitty as she's dancing, she's actually pretty good.
Is she?
Well, as shitty as she's trying to make it seem like she is.
Yeah.
That's hard. Everything she's doing is hard. Can we rewind that?
Wait, so they all see her?
Hi, Taylor.
They all see her again. Oh,
hi,
she's
Taylor.
So cute. Oh, yeah.
I feel like that was old Taylor. Old Taylor came back. You know how, like, she said that old Taylor was dead?
I see you in my dream, as opposed to that one song she just did. Ow, I just hurt my neck. As opposed to that one song that she just did? Huh?
Yeah, let me just, I don't know how you end this.
Guys, that was a pretty good song. I enjoyed it. It had me feeling all the right feels, and I enjoyed the beat. I can't wait to blast it in the car and have it on loud and just be coasting on the coast of California.
I love it. I love that song. Taylor did it again. She just, I don't know, I feel like that's a song that I'm going to be making memories with. I feel like 2018, the beginning of 2018 is going to be,
delicate.
When I think back, I'm just going to be like, you know when like a song takes you back somewhere?
Yeah.
I feel like this song is going to be on replay for the next 20 days straight.
Wow.
Don't you?
20 days. Did you hear any of the words?
No, but I felt it. And that's all you need to
do. I didn't hear any of the words. I'm assuming it's a love song, a typical Taylor Swift love song. I'm going to definitely have to go back and hear the words because I was so immersed in her video. She did a great job with her video.
Okay, we started our YouTube channel kind of doing reaction videos.
Yeah, that was our first video.
We're doing this reaction video on Suki's channel, but when...
Are you going to take a piece of it for your channel?
Yeah, I'll take a little piece of it.
Yeah.
But the thing is, we did a reaction video on my channel and we got 1 million views on that.
1.3.
We only, and people always ask us, why don't you do more reaction videos? Because we only do reaction videos to songs that are people that we absolutely love.
Yeah.
Rihanna,
we
love her.
More.
And Taylor Swift, we love you. You're number two, basically.
Except our reaction was kind of like, oh.
Yeah, like that's because we really reacted. I felt like that's, you know.
Was it genuine reaction?
I'm not.
You're not going to do your rendition of it now?
That's you.
Huh? I would do it, except it hurt my neck. You guys are definitely going to see a couple scenes of us dancing to Taylor Swift Delicate
in
this vlog.
Mm-hmm.
In public?
In public.
But we should play it on the Bluetooth speaker and do our own rendition of it.
Where's my phone?
You know what I mean?
Okay, let's keep this reaction going.
Okay, guys, we're going to put the music on and we're going to give you our rendition. Basically, from our memory, it's kind of like that Drake video.
Oh, yeah. We're going to make a music video right now. Second part of the reaction video, we're gonna make a new music video based off of our memory, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do
this. We're gonna reenact Taylor Swift.
We'll set it up over here.
Yeah.
We'll only have this space to work with.
Yeah. And we're gonna battle each other. You go, I'll go, and then we'll go together.
Well, they can let you know in the
who
comments
you think
below
was better.
Who was better.
Or as worse.
Better.
Who do you think was worse?
No bashing here.
Like, worse is winning.
Oh yeah, you're right.
What do you think is worse? We're gonna do a Taylor Swift rendition of Delicate.
Are you gonna do the splits?
No.
This ain't for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me. We can't make Any promises now can we be? But you can make me dream.
Can you see me? Can you see me? Can anyone see me? No one can see me! What's going on?
Not invisible yet.
Oh, fine. I screwed up.
Just think of the fun things we could do. Cause if I listen for the best, my reputation's never been worse. So you must like me for me. Yeah, we can't make any promises now. Can we make? But you can make me dream. Is it cool that I said all that
right now? Invisible.
Cause I know that it's delicate. Is it cool that I said all that?
Where'd she go? Where did my sister go?
Cause I know that it's delicate.
And I still did the whip. Told you all to do the hashtag delicate dance, post it, and that's being as weird as you possibly can be, and posting it on social media, because let's start a movement. Who cares what other people think? Anyways, thank you for being here. Give this channel a big like, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow.